In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to connect BNB Smart Chain to Trust Wallet. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to properly set up the BNB network and use it in conjunction with your Trust Wallet. So to do this, open Trust Wallet. And first, to ensure that you have BNB, tap on this icon at the top right, where you see two coins or two tokens. This is where you will be able to manage all of the assets, tokens, or coins that you have available on your account. So you will be taken into the Manage Crypto page, and in here, all that you have to do is look for BNB, and you will find plenty of options. So you have BNB Smart Chain, WBNB, BNB Beacon Chain, and so on. Just enable or disable them accordingly. Once you enable any of these, they will now appear on the home screen under your crypto assets here. So after you enable a specific one, for example, default BNB, you will be able to tap on it and you will see the main options: sending, receiving, buying, swapping, and selling. You will see a graph at the bottom, the current price displayed here, and your currency, and now you are ready to use BNB. So let's say, for example, you have some BNB available on Binance or any other exchange wallet. All that you have to do is choose the option to withdraw this or to send this to another wallet. And by doing this, you can input the address. This is going to be the address that you get when you choose receive on Trust Wallet under BNB. So choose the receive option for BNB on Trust Wallet. Immediately upon doing this, you can input it here. The network should be automatically selected for BNB, and you can input the amount and proceed. There's no secret to this. As long as you enable BNB in the crypto assets through Trust Wallet, it is going to be accessible and you can transfer it back and forth between the wallets. I hope I was able to help you on how to connect BNB Smart Chain to Trust Wallet. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.